the early church already addressed these issues. But because most of us don't know church history, like me, I don't. Right? I pick it up here and there. To my shame, I need to be more intentional on reading a good book on church history. But because we don't study church history, we don't see and we're not aware of how the early church already addressed these passages.